The Southeast Europe Leadership for Development and Integrity, or Seldi, is an anti-corruption and good governance initiative, gathering 34 CSOs and 5 anti-corruption agencies. Seldi's corruption monitoring system, a state-of-the-art tool, has tracked corruption victimization in the Western Balkans since 2001. Its results for 2021 show corruption in the region is not abating. Self-reported involvement in corruption remains very high. 20 to 40% of the citizens in the region admit to having paid some kind of a bribe. Tolerance of corruption by the general public, although on the wane, is also at concerning levels, ranging between 25% and 40%. More than half of the population has lost hope in the feasibility of anti-corruption policy responses. Thus, upholding the rule of law should remain a core EU accession and membership conditionality. A persistent mechanism for enforcing anti-corruption after accession should also be implemented. Seldi's corruption monitoring system's findings yet again point to the need to guarantee that the economic benefits of greater EU integration do not land in the pockets of a small clique of state capture actors. To achieve that goal, the EU and the national governments should establish and maintain stronger incentives for reforms, more stringent monitoring of EU and national funds distribution, and sanctioning of rule of law violations. Learn more at Seldi.net. Thank you.